Housing Anywhere is an online booking platform where you can book an apartment or rooms during your stay in Austria. Once you're in Austria, you have 3 days to register your address in Austria. When you're planning to move abroad, the first thing that comes to your mind is, where will I live? Which website is legit? What if I get scammed? Which houses are affordable? And all those questions. This is why I decided to create this video today, which will help you have the best housing experience once you decide to move abroad. One thing that I want to point out is that if you're still in your home country and are looking to move abroad in the next couple of months, start looking for apartments while you're still in your home country. Because these processes can take so much time, and if you don't have anything when you move abroad, you will waste so much money on Airbnbs and hotels. So it's always better to have something before moving to a new country. So first, let's talk about what kind of apartments we have in Austria. Now, we have student dorms and we have apartments. So in student dorms, we have 4 categories. So firstly, we have a private one where you have private bedroom, private bathroom, private kitchen. That is where I'm living, in that kind of category. Then we have a private bedroom with shared kitchen and bathroom. We have private bedroom, private toilet with shared kitchen. And then we have everything shared. So you will be sharing your bedroom with someone, toilet, as well as kitchen. Now, on the other hand, we have apartments, which are not student dorms. So those apartments firstly can be completely private, so a studio apartment. And then we have shared apartments where you will be living with, let's say, 1, 2, 3, 4, even 5 housemates, depending on how you want to live. Or you can have a shared bedroom with people and everything shared, like kitchen, toilet, everything. Now, if we talk about prices, the prices for shared apartments will definitely be cheaper than the private ones because you are sharing the rent with other people, so it will definitely be cheaper. If you live in a private one, then the whole rent will be on you, so it will be definitely expensive. Now you must be thinking, which website should I go to search for housing in Austria? And that is what brings me to the sponsor of this video today, which is Housing Anywhere. Housing Anywhere is an online booking platform where you can book an apartment or rooms during your stay in Austria. And it not only offers apartments in Austria, it also offers multiple services in different countries. Their website is very easy to navigate. You can see that Vienna is one of their most popular cities with 1,744 listings. With their advanced online booking, you can book one of their apartments before coming to Austria. So once you are here, you won't have to stay in hotels. You can just go directly to the place that you book. So once you put in the dates, you will have the list of available rooms and apartments. On the left side, you can filter according to what you want. You can filter the prices. So let's say if I put here 500, you can see the rooms that are available in that price range. You can add bills included. Here you have different types of apartments. You can choose between furnished and unfurnished. Most of their apartments are furnished, as you can see. And here are some more filters that you can apply. So for instance, if we go to this listing, you can see multiple pictures, which will make it easy for you to see how the property looks like. If you go further down, you can see a detailed description. Here you can see how much deposit they need, what utilities are included, and so all information you can find in every listing. And if you need to contact the landlord, you can contact them through here. You can also see how much rating the person has. If you're interested in other cities of Austria, they also have listings available in these cities that you can check. What makes Housing Anywhere better than other companies is their safety guarantee. So once you move to Austria and you move to your new room, you have 48 hours to check and see if there's something wrong. So let's say anything's missing or the room doesn't look like it looked in the pictures. You can notify Housing Anywhere and then you will get a full refund. So Housing Anywhere doesn't transfer the rent to the landlord until after 48 hours. So thank you so much to Housing Anywhere for sponsoring this video today. If you guys are looking for apartments or rooms, definitely check their website out. Now let's move on to the registration process. Once you're in Austria, you have 3 days to register your address in Austria. So you have to fill out this form, which is called Meldezettel. Now it will either be given to you by the landlord or you can print it out yourself from the internet. And you have to fill out the form yourself. You just have to get the signature of the landlord and you have to sign it yourself. Then you have to go to the nearest registration office and submit it. This part is very important. You have to submit it within 3 days of your arrival. If you don't, they will charge you some money for that. And I talked about it in detail in one of my videos where I talked about things you need to know before moving to Austria. So if you haven't watched that out, make sure you check that out. So in the end, I would just like to give some suggestions on how you can avoid scams. So always make sure that you are using legit websites. Try to read people's reviews, because these days reviews are like lifesavers. You can always see how people's experiences were. So make sure you do that. Secondly, if you're talking with a landlord, always ask them for the pictures of the property. Ask them as many questions as you can, just to make sure that you have a clearer understanding. And thirdly, make sure that the landlord gives you a proper contract. So that was it for today's video. I hope this is useful for people who are planning to move abroad in the next couple of months. If you guys have any questions, feel free to put it in the comments below, or you can also reach out to me on Instagram. I have also linked it down in the description. So yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.